Das ist giving heated. Gonna be, gonna be on me. I gotta be muscle fuck. I gotta cool it out. Heated. Hey guys, Bradley here. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. So, by the title and by this outfit, you can tell we're about to get into a Renaissance little outfit try on. I am super excited. I'm gonna talk a lot, even though this should be a quick video. There's only three outfits. I just really and truly wanted to do this because I specifically bought these for Renaissance. I just thought I'd come on YouTube and present y'all with the outfits because they're eating. Like, already, I was like, how do I wear this all weekend? I've already, like, this I'm obsessed with. Oh my god. Anyways, so yeah, I think let's get into these outfits. If you're interested in seeing what I'm gonna be wearing Renaissance weekend, then just scroll down, smash the subscribe button, join the Bradley gang, 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 and let's get into today's video. Okay, Renaissance. Sorry, let me go this way. So I bought outfits for Renaissance. I'm going to the Beyonce concert next weekend. Actually, technically this weekend at this point. And I'm gonna put this video up ASAP like Rocky just because I think it'll be cute. It might even go up next week just because then you can see the outfits in motion, which is always a nice time to, like, editing wise, it's always nice to see them like on the gram at the event. And we're gonna try and make this, I guess, a four-part Shein haul. So, girl, this robe. So I already started because some things are very clearly silver. You can't see, this just looks like a white bag. But this is a silver mini skirt. This I'm incorporating into the Renaissance lookbook because it's perfect. Yeah? Yeah, yeah, that makes sense. All right, let's get into it. So excited! Okay, so this video is just my Renaissance looks that you're gonna see me in this weekend. I'm so excited about Renaissance. Let's put on the first outfit. First outfit is from Pink Plastic Babes. This is a bodysuit I wore on my birthday, but I was like, it's actually perfect for Renaissance. I didn't say that, my best friend said that because I didn't know what I was gonna wear and she helped me. Just saying. She did. So you guys might be at this point in the video being like, Natalie, why do you need a Renaissance outfits video? Like, it's just a concert.
It's not just a concert.
It is a whole entire weekend. I think I have to take off my bralette. I didn't want to. Oh, my little amethyst fits right in the keyhole. Ooh, off the shoulder. So this actually isn't supposed to have a keyhole, but I should have went down a size. And I didn't because I was scared of the romp romp thump, and I could have gone down even smaller to an extra small, and I didn't. But basically without this, it's just a free-for-all. But yeah, it's not just a weekend. I'm thinking of wearing this specifically to the concert because it's breathable. Like, I can move in it. I'm gonna be comfy. My only issue with this is shoes, but we literally just got our seats upgraded, which is, first of all, the world's craziest story. We were in the 500s, baby. We bought, first of all, if I could tell the tale, the entire tale from front to back of Renaissance tickets, you guys would not believe me, to the point where I'm like, when I got my email and I was at the grocery store to buy tickets and I was appointed, I was the person that was responsible. I'm at the grocery store, that's the worst time. I'm not even buying like an actual computer. Meanwhile, I was at work all day, in office too. So I'm like, I could have had full keyboard mouse capability. Guess what happens? Get my email when I'm at the grocery store after work. My car is also not starting while I'm at the grocery store, dead of winter. But the pressure's on, I have to buy the tickets. So while I'm trying to buy tickets, I keep getting to checkout. And I think there was something wrong with my credit card or there was a hold on a certain amount. So obviously the top of our budget was, I think, $250. So when I went to buy the $250 tickets, it was coming back as decline, but it wasn't really decline. Like, my balance was fine. And there was these issues happening all at the same time. So I just went back and I was like, you know what, just let's do the front of the 500s. At least that settled. We got our tickets. We were in and out. 3 days ago, not even, maybe even yesterday, I'm being dramatic. Someone I know, like a colleague of mine, but she's also kind of like a friend. I would say she's more on the friend side than colleague. She comes to me and she's like, did you ever end up getting Beyonce tickets? And I was like, yeah, why? And she's like, because a friend of mine has to sell hers and she can't go anymore. They're in the 100s. So I expeditiously ran to the group chat and I'm like, do we upgrade? Because why not? And we did. So that was really exciting because it's literally this week. Like, now I'm like bursting. Maybe that's why I'm so giddy today, because I'm like, that did not need to happen. That's the gratitude train express, okay? So yeah, so I'm really happy about going because now our seats are so much better. And I like Googled them and I'm like, even if I still only have to look at the screen, I'm looking at the screen at a closer level. So I'm just, I'm super happy. So anyways, I think this would be good. And at first I was wondering, all that to say, when I was gonna be in the 500s, I was gonna wear boots, like my combat boots, my C Madden's, just for trekking up those stairs. But now I'm in the 100s, I could get away with a flip-flop flat, but I think I would hate it with this outfit, or even a low heel. And I think that that would be cute. The show is at dusk, but I still think this is necessary to dress this up. Again, this is just a potential. We are just running through concepts right now. That's all this video is. Makeup is gonna be crazy. I don't even think it's gonna be crazy. I'm lying. I think it's gonna be just like this. And then maybe more shimmer on the lip. I'm not lying. Like, I'm really into like a natural beat nowadays. If you're worried about this outfit being like, it's basic except for your back, girl, I get that. I also have a thong that I'm not wearing that has hearts. Like, also from Shein. I just didn't put that on because I kind of hate dirtying underwear just for the purpose of putting it on, because the minute I put it on, it goes in the wash. So if I'm gonna wear it this weekend, I don't want to put it on today because I'm probably not doing laundry before I leave. So yeah, it has hearts like all the way across the back. I wore this on my birthday and I just wore the one with one single heart, and I keep turning around to show you as if I'm wearing it, but I'm not. Anyways, that's embarrassing. But yeah, it has like hearts. So I'm gonna wear that one, and then I think I could get away with like a mule, and that would be cute. But because it's Toronto, we're gonna be walking around a lot, I'm thinking my glittery flat, and I don't care. Like, I don't care if it's ugly. I'm just like, I still not wear the boot. I just feel like my feet are gonna get hot. Okay, thinking about it. So anyways, that's this outfit, super cute. And then again, imagine that thong that has like little hearts all the way around, super cute. And I'm saying little hearts, but like they're metal, they're big. So yeah, this will be the first outfit, and this is honestly only kind of disappointing to me because I really wish I could wear this as is, but I don't have the chest for it. If you're bustier, you will be good. You won't have to pin it. You can get a small because there's a lot of stretch in it. But that's the only thing that's holding me back, is that I don't have a big enough rack. But anyways, this is the first outfit. Let's get into the new stuff from Shein. One thing I do like about how Shein's kind of moving right now is they're kind of like organizing their fashion. So like, this is Shein Icon, which I think is kind of like teeny bopper, or like, they know like it's Renaissance season, so they put that in that section. There's also Shein Sexy, which is kind of like in competition with Fashion Nova. There's Shein Easy Wear, which is kind of like their loungewear. Gotta show you guys my Renaissance nails. Aren't they cute? My nail tech snapped. Nails by underscore Talia. Ooh! So for my next two Renaissance outfits, the skirt is the same but in different colors, because I honestly, I was gonna get rid of the black one. I got it in this color, which, you guys, are you not excited? It comes with like little booty shorts inside. I'm just trying to figure out what side is what side. Ooh! What size did we get? Medium or small? Oh, it is the perfect length. I'm sick. You're sick. One thing about, okay, I'm not trying to turn y'all onto Shein because you guys are probably already on Shein. The quality on these, probably the best I've felt from Shein in a hot minute. Oh, this is cute. First of all, I done it all. Be like Shawty Low. I thought it was gonna be short, and it is. This is, I'm thinking, supposed to go to a party on Friday night. This, I think, is absolutely my Friday night outfit. Maybe with my white boots. I know that white and silver aren't like the same, but it's like, it is the perfect little naughty mini skirt. First of all, it's also giving Beyonce checkup on it with the braid. Maybe also deja vu. I'm just saying. It's short, yeah, obviously. But it comes with a spanky pig. You can't be that mad about it. And it's Renaissance, bitch. Like, bitch. Oh, this is cute. Now I'm happy I got the black. Because if we go out Saturday night, there's an outfit there too, which is coming up. I was just too excited about the silver, because this is the one that I'm like, is this event or is this concert? This feels like concert. Compared to the one piece I just had on, I'm like, this feels like I'm a dancer that's just in the audience because I sprained an ankle. I'm supposed to be up there. This is getting heated. Sweaty in there, not gonna lie. And I wasn't even doing full choreo. The black? The legs look different still, I'm not gonna lie. Like, even this is an outfit. If I was like, oh, the silver's too much, it's not. But if it was, the black feels longer. It's not, I don't think it is, but it feels longer. This little thing from the belt came off. It's not really necessary. Also, wish it was black. Why would put a white detail on a black and silver skirt is kind of beyond me. Renaissance, we're back. Okay, hi, how cute. Even this could be a Renaissance outfit. Say something happens to one skirt, you need another. Thank God you bought it in two colors. Thank God the colors for Renaissance go together because Beyonce's mind. Are we not obsessed? The top I bought for this though is gray. I don't wanna say gray, but it's gray. And there's some like silver detailing. I don't remember how to get into it though. These glasses are from Dollar Tree. Okay. I just have them and I never throw away sunglasses because I feel like if you bought it, you're gonna probably love it or need it at some point. But yes, how does one get into this top? And I will put everything in my wow, I'm holding my boob. I'll put everything I'm wearing, sizes included, in the link down below in my Shop My Store. It makes it easier for you guys to purchase. It's right there. And also, if you do purchase it, I do make a small commission. So thank you. Do that. One thing about this fabric as I try to get out of it again. It's the type of fabric that as you sweat in it, it like shrinks to your body. So I'm having a time right now. And it was not the easiest to get in this neck hole. I'm not lying. So pray for me. Just take it slow. While the fabric is stretchy, the seams are not. So that means your neck, your underbust, your armholes are not made to stretch, okay? I am out. I just thought I'd share. It is safe, the garment is okay. I think this is one of those tops I specifically got in a size smaller because something about Shein is, some of their stuff is ill-fitting. Like, when I was a large, larges were not fitting me right in some garments, and other garments it was like snatcheroni. So something like this, I know I will want tight, even if I have to struggle to get through the neck and the armholes, I want my boobs to be in. So I think I went down a size. I will say that this part of the shirt, interesting. Like, it's just, like, why not do the same thing on this side? Like, why is it just this boob gets to have a fun time, this one doesn't? You know what I mean? Something that's off. That is off. Like, that is just strange. Oh, the last top was a small. Yes. So see how well that fit? This top, also a small. Yep. Because, and look, and I'm in between small and medium. So for something like this, I just have the inkling to go smaller because I want the fit. I would rather have the fit and struggle to get in it than anything else. Because if this is loose, my boob is literally flying out. Same thing with the last top. If it's loose, it just looks unflattering. This is Renaissance outfit number 3. It's really just grunge and glitter, isn't it? Isn't it? But I'm a fan of it. I don't think I have anything else to say, y'all. Ooh, it's... Thank you guys so much for joining me with my Renaissance try-on. If you did like this video, then please give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below what your favorite outfit was. Full stop, we know it's this one. Comment down below if you have any questions, comments, or concerns about anything I put on today, anything at all. And as always, make sure you're subscribed to me, scroll down, smash that subscribe button, join the Bridal League gang, 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 gang. And thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in my next one. Bye!